Hello everyone, it's teacher Olga. Today our 11th lesson on the topic My Body. Look at the pictures. Everyone has body and our topic is My Body. Once again, My Body. I hope you are ready to warm up. Stand up, please. Sing a song and dance together. Let's sing a song and dance together. Okay, let's go.
Eyes, nose, mouth, ears, chin, arms, hands, fingers, legs, feet, toes. This is me. Here we go. My eyes, my nose, this is me. My mouth, my ears, my chin, this is me. This is me, this is me, this is me. Arms, hands, fingers, legs, feet, toes. My arms, my hands, my fingers count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. My legs, my feet, my toes count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is me. Here we go. This is me. 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 This is me.
Okay, sit down, please. We start our lesson with the review of parts of the body and face. But first, parts of the body. Look at the picture and repeat after me. It is a boy. Yes, boy has, look, boy has head. Once again, boy has head. Boy has neck. Once again, boy has neck. Boy has shoulder. Boy has shoulder. One and number two. One, two. Two shoulders. Boy has back. Once again, boy has back. Next, boy has stomach. Yes, boy has stomach. Boy has chest. Boy has chest. Boy has arm. Boy has arm. One arm and second one. One, two, two arms. Yes, boy has hand. Boy has hand. One hand and second one. One, two, two hands. Yes, boy has wrist. Boy has wrist. One wrist and second wrist. One, two, two wrists. Two wrists. Okay, Boy has finger. Boy has finger. How many fingers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Boy has 10 fingers. Okay. Boy has knee. Once again. Boy has knee. 1 and 2. 2 knees. Boy has leg. Boy has leg. 1 leg and second one. 1, 2. 2 legs. Very good. 2 legs. Boy has ankle. Boy has ankle. 1 and 2. 2 ankles. 2 ankles. Boy has foot. Boy has foot. 1 and 2. 2. Yes, 2 feet. Boy has 2 feet. Boy has toe. Boy has toe. How many toes boy has? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Boy has 10 toes. Boy has 10 toes. Okay, now let's repeat again parts of the arm. Yes, arm consists of elbow. Yes, it is elbow. Next, wrist. Yes, it is wrist. Next, hand. Yes, it is hand. And finger. Yes, it is finger. So once again, elbow, wrist, hand, finger. Okay, very good. And part of the leg. Yes, let's repeat part of the leg. Leg consists of knee. Yes, knee. Ankle. Yes, it is ankle. Next, foot. Yes, it is foot. And toe. Yes, it is toe. Okay, once again, leg, knee, ankle, foot, toe. Okay, very good. And second, we review parts of the face. Look at the picture. Here, all parts of the face, which we learned on the previous lessons. Yes? Okay. Let's repeat all together. Face. It is face. Eyes. Eyes. Ears. Ears. Eyebrows. Eyebrows. Eyelashes. Eyelashes. Forehead. Forehead. Nose. Nose. Cheeks. Cheeks. Mouth. Mouth. Lips. Lips. Teeth. Teeth. Tongue. Tongue. Chin. Chin. Okay, very good. Let's repeat the words one by one. Face, eyes, ears, eyebrows, eyelashes, forehead, nose, cheeks, mouth, lips, teeth, tongue, chin. Okay, very good. Now you know all parts of the face. Do you remember the last lesson about the senses? Let's go over it again. We learned three senses: sight, smell, and taste. Yes, sight, smell, and taste. So, sight, we use two verbs, see and look. See and look. Yes, so when we use these verbs, what part of the body do you use? What do you use when say I see or I look? We use eyes. So we use our eyes when say see and look. Next one, smell. Yes, smell. Second sense is smell. So we use the verb smell. Yes, I smell. What do you use when say I smell? What do you use? What part of the body do you use? What do you use? Yes, you use nose. We use nose to smell something. Yes, I smell with my nose. Very good. And the third one is taste. Yes, taste. Okay, we use the verb to taste, right? To taste. Look at the picture. What part of the body do you use to taste? Do you remember what we use when say I taste something? It is tongue. Yes, it is tongue. So we use our tongue when speak about taste. Yes, I taste something with my tongue. So see and look with your eyes, smell with your nose, taste with your tongue. Right? Okay, very good. Now, we consider another two important senses. First one is hearing. Hearing. Look at the translation. Okay. For this sense, we use the verb to hear. 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 Let's spell this verb. H E A R. Hear. 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 Okay, very good. Look at the example. We have example. I hear you. I hear you. Yes? I hear you. So look at the picture. Here is example. I hear you. The verb hear. We have one more verb which belongs to the sense hearing. Hearing. It is the verb to listen. Listen. Once again, listen. Okay, let's spell this word. L-I-S-T-E-N. Listen. Listen. Okay. Here is the example. I listen music. I listen music. I listen music. Yes, we use the verb listen when we listen music. Okay, very good. And the next sense is also hearing. So hear and listen, two verbs we use to express the sense hearing. What do we use to hear or listen? What part of the body do you use? We use ears. We use our ears, yes, to hear and listen. So we use our ears. When you say I hear or I listen, you use your ears. Very good. Next sense is touch. Look at the translation, touch. We use the verb to touch. To touch. Yes, touch. Let's spell this verb. T-O-U-S-H. Touch. Once again, touch. Very good. And here is the example. I touch a picture. I touch a picture. I touch a picture. Yes? So we use the verb touch to express the sense touch. Okay. Can you tell me, please, what do we use to touch something? What do we use to touch something? Do you know what do we use to touch something? Look, we use hands. Yes, we use hands. Once again, we use our hands. Right? When you touch something, you use your hands. Okay, very good. Now, let's repeat again. I hear with my ears. I listen with my ears. So, these two verbs we use together with ears. I hear with my ears and I listen with my ears. Second sense, look again. Second one is touch. I touch with my hands. I touch with my hands. I touch with my hands. So we use hands to touch something, right? Okay, very good. And now, let's move on the practice part. We have worksheets, my body, lesson 11. So, worksheet number 1. Sense of touch. Look at the picture. Color, the things which you can touch. Look at the picture. Which of these things you can touch? So look, for example, can you touch sun? No, you cannot touch sun, yes? So you don't color the sun, yes? Can you touch the cloud? This cloud. No, you can't touch the cloud. So you don't color the cloud. Can you touch apple? Yes, you can touch apple. So you color this apple. Can you touch your second hand? Yes, you can touch your second hand. So please color things which you can touch. For example, hand, yes, you can touch your second hand. Okay. Worksheet number 2. Look, sense of hearing. Sense of hearing, yes? The verb to hear. Okay, color. The things which you can hear. Yes? Which of these things you can hear? Can you hear the bell? Yes, you can hear the bell. So you can color the bell. Can you hear this bird? When bird sings. Yes. So you can color the bird. Can you hear the umbrella? No. There is no sound, so no. You don't color the umbrella, yes? Okay. So please color the things which you can hear. Okay. And the last worksheet is, look, my 5 senses, yes? My 5 senses. We have 5 senses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we have 5 verbs. So look. Choose the correct verb. For eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and hand. Yes, we have 5 verbs. When we say these verbs, we use eyes or ears or nose or tongue or hand. So, for example, look, eyes, yes, eyes. So, we use eyes when we, what we can write here? When we see, yes, we use eyes when we see. So here the verb see. And you have 4 more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Please use these four verbs: touch, taste, smell, and hear. Yes, touch, taste, smell, and hear. Okay. Now, do the writing part and see you next time.